What is up, guys? This is Champ, and welcome back to some more Angry Birds Star Wars. Today we are going to be taking on levels 11 through 20 in what is the name of this mission? I completely forgot what it was. Rise of the Clones on the Sith side. So let's just jump right into it. Level number 11. So we can see that there's TNTs. Again, we got to remember, it's been a couple days since I recorded the last episode, but I do got to remember that TNT is everything. We have these guys, and I do see the TNT right there, and guaranteed that's what I should be going for. I just gotta remember that this is the guy that shoots two rockets, so wherever we place it, we kinda gotta place it low, correct? We do. So we gotta shoot high, aim for maybe right there. Ooh, we got unlucky there! We got really unlucky. Damn, okay. I kind of want to start that level again, just because we should definitely have that TNT blow up. There we go. Because now that the TNT is going to blow up, everything's going to die. Yeah. I feel like we're only going to get a 1-star for this, just because we didn't manage to kill this guy on the first bird as well. We might actually have to try this level one more time just to see if we can get that 3-star, because I know we can do it. This is a very easy level. It's just all about blowing up the TNT. So what are we gonna get? 2-star maybe? I knew it! I knew we were gonna get the 1-star. Let's try it again. Can we aim so that we're gonna kinda hit the guy? When we shoot, okay, we go up again. I gotta remember that. Just see what happens here. So yeah, once again, it's not gonna cause him to fall. So we need this dude to somehow, maybe we go really low. Which almost worked. I think we just have to get it at the last second is what we need to do. We need to have him kinda go at a trajectory like he's gonna do that. Cause if we can have him at least hit the thing. So that's not gonna work good. We gotta go lower. We gotta go. It's hard to see too because it's kinda just out of the camera, but. That worked well? Okay, that worked well, but I think we kinda got lucky with the one rocket hitting there. I felt like maybe we could. We didn't even kill these guys. What am I talking about? That didn't work well. I thought everything was dead there. I thought everything was hunky dory, but you know what? We didn't even kill everyone. I just shot down there, which was kind of weird. I feel like I don't know if I'm. Maybe I'm just incorrect. Maybe you don't have to use him as the. Like, missile or the thing that's gonna do the damage. Maybe it's just all about. See, I don't know exactly. How did we destroy this before, though, is the thing I'm curious about. Kinda like that. But see, that's not even. I don't even know how we killed those guys before. Let's try this one more time here. If we don't get it, we move on. I just want to get the TNT to blow up at least once more. See, how are we getting these guys is my question. I can't even get those guys anymore. Anyways, let's go ahead. Let's move on to level 12. We did get 1-star. I feel like that level. Okay, this level is pretty obvious what we're going for here. What is it? I can't. What exactly does this guy do? It's just the missile, correct? Yes. I was hoping he wouldn't die that quickly. I was hoping he would actually get some shots off. See, we want him to cause havoc. We want this guy to cause havoc, but I don't know if we're going to get the opportunity to do that. Because if we go here and try to shoot underneath him, is he just going to die instantly, or is he going to... He's not going to die instantly like that. Let's try it one more time like that, because I feel like... Oh, I somehow got that off, too. It didn't even do enough. See, if we... Oh, knocking my microphone over there. See, if we go for this guy, and he Okay, I just realized what you gotta do. Kind of. I don't know how you're gonna kill all these guys, though. Actually, it makes perfect sense now. Because as soon as you release this chain right here, the TNT is going to blow up and obviously go through all the glass and kill all these guys easily. So does that mean all we're trying to do is this? Because, like, I feel like I screwed that up a little bit. What are these rocks here for, though? Like, are we meant to use them as... No, we're not meant to do anything with them because they're useless like that. What about if we go for the pillar? No, we can't go through the pillar, so it's obvious we gotta go through the wood. It's fairly obvious here. Oh, it didn't blow up though. That is kind of surprising. We can definitely get it in two birds now, because we can most likely hit that TNT with this guy. But he's gonna survive, so I guess we're just gonna go to try to do this in three? But we're not even... Okay. So yeah, I guess it's all about that ship, though. We gotta release the ship and hope it can do some damage. Did kill a couple there, but we didn't release the ship, so that's not good. What do we want to go for? Let's try out this strategy that I was thinking about, maybe going up here and breaking free the chain. Didn't really work too well, though it did release that. Wasn't enough to get the last little piece that we need, though. What if we go high and just try to knock stuff over? That's gonna be enough to release that. Once again, the TNT is not gonna blow up though, so that's no good. Maybe we just go for the chain, I guess. Try to avoid the fire, go for the chain. It almost worked. Cause you know what? Okay, we did kill all of them, so we're definitely gonna do this in two birds here. But I think what's supposed to happen is you're supposed to do that, release the boat, and then as this guy's slowly tilting over, he's going to shoot back at these guys, and he's going to do enough damage to them. So, we did complete it. Guaranteed that's a 1-star again, because these levels have been very stingy. And I know you can do that in one. Let's just see it, though. Yeah, once again, a 1-star. So, we're going to come back. It's already been... 8 minutes in this video, but that's completely fine. Try this again, as long as we avoid... We didn't really avoid them, but we did release the bat, which is what we wanted. We did kill him, though. That's not what we wanted at all. I don't know if maybe we can't... Like, when we're doing this, are we always gonna kill him? So he got killed instantly there. If we could just get... Okay, well, I guess we're gonna do it in one bird anyway there, because somehow all these dudes died. I feel like you have to tilt him over, though. I don't know if maybe that's what caused all this to fall, because I didn't really see what happened there, but I definitely know that's definitely a 3-star. Boom. Okay, on to, I believe, this is level 13. We've only done 3 levels here. We've only done 2 levels, to be exact. I don't know what we want to go for. Do we want to just go, like, such? Oh, you can still shoot the bird when their TNT blows up. So that's just wrecking everything over there, apparently. We could two-bird this pretty easily, I'm assuming, here. Like such. That's most likely going to be a 1-star again, because this... We did get a lot of extra bonus score there, so maybe we could get a 2-star, fluke it out. I'd be content with a 2-star. That, once again, is another level you can... 3-star, that is... You can do that one in one bird. There's ways you can do that in one bird, guaranteed. 3 stars is insane for that. So is it all again, once again, about... This guy's the one who shoots 2, right? Gonna shoot you there though, but we did release. Okay, nothing happened though. See, I want to go in the water, is what I want to do. The water kills you in this one, apparently, though. So, apparently, you don't want to go in the water. The water's too fast that it's just going to kill you. I just want to release some things into the water and let the speed of the water do the work for me is what I'm trying to do here. And that almost worked perfectly, minus these two guys, which we're going to be able to kill pretty fairly easily here. So yeah, maybe get a good score because all that stuff just destroyed. I don't know, maybe we could hope for a 2-star again. No way in hell that's a 3-star though. There's no way in hell. Just disregard what I gotta say. I'm just gonna say that after the end of every level, just so we guarantee 3 stars throughout this playthrough. You know, the easiest way to do it. If you say it's a 1-star, you're gonna get the 3-star. That's how math works. So if these guys, there's a lot of dudes shooting on this level. I feel like this is gonna be a pretty easy level, just because the amount of crap that's going down and stuff that's just gonna ricochet and go crazy like that would make this level pretty fairly easy. I feel like that is gonna be a 2-star though, just because we did leave a lot of objects not destroyed, and that's a lot of score we gave up. Maybe even a 1-star, because maybe this is a score-based level. Yeah, it is a score-based level, so only a 1-star there. On to 16. Once again, everything's going down in these levels. This is a fairly easy level to guess what you gotta do. I'm just confused why this one. Like, why are these here? Because I know what you want to do, I'm assuming, is go here. Not destroy them all like that, though. And I forgot that this guy has that power. I just want to see what's going to happen if we break that chain. I don't know if anything's going to happen because I feel like that little ledge might block them, but I keep missing anyway, so it's not really mattering. I feel like this is going to be a pretty easy level regardless, just because, again, the amount of stuff that's happening. Move it so much. See, that didn't really do anything, so it's definitely not worth it. I say we just go for the TNT, first of all. That hologram one is OP. That guy can just go through anything. So, yeah. Fairly easy there, minus that this guy survived. So that means we're most likely getting a 1-star just because of this dude, but everything else than that. Basically, when there's levels that incorporate water and things shooting, that is the most easiest thing ever, especially when you add TNT into the mix, because all you need is something to get in front of the guy shooting, and they're going to shoot back at themselves and do extra damage, which is always awesome. And I do hate this guy with a passion. I do. I hate him so much. Actually, no, this isn't the guy I'm talking about. Never mind. I do like this guy. He's just frustrating. Okay, the water's moving this way this time. So what do we want to go for? Do we just want to try to go for the TNT, maybe? Are we going to have... We don't even have the range because the wind's against us. Yeah, the wind is totally... We did get some stuff to fall, though. And these... Because if you get the boulders to fall, they're just going to go... I don't see what the point of that really is. If we get the boulders to destroy all this stuff, it's not getting in for us. And it's luckily fluked off stuff like that. Oh well. Even I'll just let the boulders over so they don't get in my way. Even though we kind of fluked it there, I believe we can get this guy. No, we can't. He doesn't... Okay, so that dude doesn't shoot through rock? So do we want this guy just to try to... We can't even get that guy. How are we gonna get this dude? Is my question. Because we're against the wind. So we just don't have the range. That's the thing. We just don't have the range, nor the birds that would be too good for a level like this. Hmm. We could definitely just get stuff out of the way, like, that's a complete option, too. We could go like this and just... get some of this crap out of the way, hopefully. Didn't really do too much like I was hoping it would. See, if we can just get to fall. If we could get this little pillar to fall, it might give us enough space to work with, is what I'm thinking. I don't know exactly though. I know you use this to get all these coins and everything, but coins aren't really my concern right now. It is how do I like the very our very first attempt was pretty successful. It's just I don't know how we're gonna get the range to do anything over there. Shove backwards, of course. Can we just go for maybe the stones? Oh, we can! Okay, if we go for the stones, that just causes chaos and destruction. One dude survives, though. One dude survives. How do we go at getting him? Can we go like this? We can. Okay, awesome. Definitely can do that in one bird, because apparently all you gotta do is go for all of the stuff holding that pillar up. And if you can get that, everything's just gonna fall and come back towards them. 3-star once again, I don't feel like that's realistic. I could do that in one, guaranteed. I feel like that's a cheap man's 3-star. I don't deserve that. Fairly obvious what we're going for here. Get insane height, go for the lightning. Didn't really knock it over though. That's what we're going for, of course though. If that falls, we can take out everything. It's got the ropes though, so I don't know if I can really cause it to go anywhere. Is there a way I could take out the ropes? I don't think so. Get to do that, but that's not really too helpful. Maybe we try again and see if we can destroy the base of it, possibly? No, so that's not gonna work. It does work to kill them, at least, but it doesn't work for what our main target is. I want that to fall. Like, I feel like that's just there to maybe tempt me to try it, but maybe not actually necessary. We only do have 3 birds, though, so I feel like you do need to get this thing in. If we shoot high, what's gonna happen? Nothing. Nothing, really. There's damn ropes. There's no way we can bounce it. Like, if we zoom out, there's nothing we can do to bounce it. To be able to hit those ropes. So maybe we just try, I guess, to do this level without that? Do what we were doing before. Actually worked pretty well, because that kind of gives me a gap to go for this TNT now, with my next bird. Didn't get through. We should still be able to take everything out if the TNT does blow up, though. TNT's not gonna blow up, though. This is a tricky level, just because it makes you think to do something else than what you should probably actually have to do. That is the obvious choice. There's no way I could do it. There's no feasible way that I could manage that. Though we can just win it here. This level, I don't know what the easy strategy to tell you guys is, just because. How did we manage that there now? How did we do that there? This is BS. How did we manage to finally get the ropes to break? There. Okay, maybe we do have to try it one more time, just because we did something fluky at the end there. 2-stars, that's... You could do this in one bird if this works how I think it might. Okay, we just gotta get some of this shit out of the way. That's might have been the key, because there's too much crap there. We couldn't aim at what we really wanted, which was kind of down at the base. Which is there. And then this falls... It does that. No, it couldn't push him over, but maybe we'll still get a better score, so we'll see what we can do here. Not even get a better score? Oh, okay, we did get a better score, which is 131. You could do that two birds? Maybe there may be a way you can do it in one, honestly. There might be a way you can get a perfect shot and get it to fall. 3 stars, that's good enough for me. Let's move on. 19. We had a lot of 3 stars this go here. Oh, we start from here. Oh, you're fooling me, game. How did I even... I'm confused now. This is too backwards for my system. Okay, we're making the tower fall, which is pretty obvious here. It's just kind of weird with this wind. We did that, but didn't really do anything. I feel like we more or less just gotta kind of derp around this corner here. Which seemed to work pretty well. That definitely seemed to work pretty well. I just feel like you had to get this TNT with him, though. But maybe not so. The question is, how do we get to any of these dudes now? Like, are we gonna have enough wind that if we just go full blast, we're gonna kinda go... Didn't mean to shoot there, but you know, I guess we can just test it out. We can't really do anything from there, really. I feel like it's all about this first shot. We kinda just have to derp over this little cliff here. Maybe I'm just going at it wrong. Maybe I don't. Maybe I want to go for them. But am I going to be able to do it if he's in the water, though? Because we've learned that before, that the water kind of kills you. It almost stops your... I kind of went early there just because I wanted to see what would happen. So we can easily take out those guys when we do that. It's just, how do we take out everyone here? As soon as we do that, we kind of trap everything, honestly. I don't know if that's what we want to do. As soon as we trap everything, we're kind of screwed, honestly. I want to go into the water and see what happens. Like, is the water going to physically kill me, or am I going to have to ride the water? Can't really do it when I do that, though. So how did I angle that shot? Maybe we'll go a bit higher and let the wind kind of take us down, because we keep seeming to hit that cliff. Hit that one that time, so maybe this might just be all for nothing. It might not work either, but might as well see. That was way too high, but you know what? Couldn't even get in with that one. It's that TNT. As soon as we hit that TNT, we're in business. See, that was way too hard. Way too hard. I might just be barking up the wrong tree too. This might not be actually what I need to do, but I feel like there's a big chance. Having a lot of issues getting there though. Didn't even make it over the little mountain. I don't know if that's gonna make it over. Nope. I just want to try a couple more tries at this, because I feel like this could be the way you do it in one bird. As soon as the wind takes you, you're gone. Like, you need such a small little shot. Like, we gotta test something first of all. What is this? Oh, that's a thing. Okay, I don't even have to go up. But if I... See, that's in the way, though. I kind of want to go up, honestly. I just feel like it's going to be better. If we can hit that shot, it's going to be way better. So we destroy that. Oh, but nothing really fell, but I think we might still be fine. That's still fine, I guess? And then with this dude, we gotta not screw this one up. This one guy's pretty important. And we kinda screwed him up. We definitely screwed him up. Damn it. That guy had to get the TNT blown up there, and he just couldn't manage it. can't get. We just gotta go. Okay, so what I did. I think I might actually. I didn't get to blow up. What I did is I. You apparently gotta aim it right there. I wanna see if this is correct. Aim it right at that little corner of the thing. That's what I was trying to do last time there. And it seems to work. So we get all that shit out of the way, which is good. Okay. With this dude, maybe we want to go under. Let's try to go under with him. Didn't really do much, honestly, there. Let's go under, I guess. Let's go a bit higher, which I guess we want to go like that then. One dude left. Is there any way we can just get insane heights and just kill this guy somehow? I don't think so. Maybe there's a chance we can go under again, so we want to line it up with that. Couldn't get that TNT to blow up. That damn TNT is killing us. As soon as we get that, maybe we just have to use both these guys on that TNT. Maybe that's what we're going for here. Okay, we got it the first try there, but we... Okay, we still got the TNT. He survived, which is fine, because at least now I can beat the level, which is always good. That was a tough one there. We just kind of fluked it out at the end. So yeah, if you're doing this, aim your line right kind of at that... I don't know what it would be, like that edge of that ship, and you'll be able to get in that... angle or whatever perfectly. This just looks like a crazy level. I take a better look at it. He's the boss, dude. Of course there's TNT. Lots of TNT over there though. This one is structural, so you can destroy it there and this would fall. I don't really know. I guess we're gonna kinda have to guess or check on this level. Let's just go for the TNT first of all though. Oh, my ship shoots at that guy. Well then, that's interesting. I wonder if it always does that. Okay. I can kill anyone with that. So I think we kind of failed. I think we gotta try again, just because they're too spread out now. I wonder if the ship shoots no matter... I'm assuming the ship shoots no matter what, though. So I feel like the TNT is the best bet, honestly, to go on the first shot. I just feel like the ship is gonna keep doing that. I wonder if I can get it to do it, or if it's just going to. Like, I feel like as soon as he's kinda out in the open, it's gonna cause it to shoot at him. Gonna shoot now like it did last time? Oh, it kind of shoots at wherever you go at with that shot. I honestly don't even know. It's shooting absolutely everywhere just randomly right now. So we have him alive. We're gonna send this dude to take out those two because he can definitely take them out. If he could have got the last guy, we'd have won there. But you know what? Now we're kind of screwed. And I'm not gonna get him, so never mind. So I'm kind of confused how that the ship shoots exactly. I know I'm fairly confident you need to kind of release him though. Let's just try this here. If we don't physically touch him, Why did you shoot there, ship? I'm confused. I'm so confused, ship. shoot again? You are gonna shoot again. It's a very confusing ship. I don't really understand how it works. Like, is it gonna shoot again or no? So it doesn't shoot again then. So maybe we don't have to touch him, honestly. Maybe the ship is gonna fire no matter what. Like, it shoots there and just wrecks everything, so you know what? We don't control where it shoots. So. What the hell is going on, ship? You're going crazy. Apparently the key to this level is make ship just go insane. Cause you know what? Ship don't give a shit. Ship's gonna do whatever ship wants to do. And if ship just wants to one-shot the entire fleet of enemies, ship is gonna do that, and you just gotta let ship do what ship's gotta do. Cause that's ship. Ship does what ship wants to do. No strategy for that level. Ship will do what ship wants to do. That's all I gotta say. That is just crazy. I don't know what to say there. Damn, that's OP ship for you. I don't know what to tell you. So yeah, I guess next time when we come back, we will be taking on the Jedi side of Rise of the Clones. I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, ship does what ship wants to do. Peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.